be the last one standing. Two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues, can't lose, I'm my own.
I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
For you, and I can't wait till we're back together again. Don't forget, keep reading.
Hi everybody, this is Coach Pierre. I just want to tell you guys that I love y'all and I miss y'all, and I hope that you guys are practicing your healthy eating habits and staying fit, and I can't wait to see y'all. Bye.
Hi everybody, this is Miss Randall of STEM Enrichment. I am just wanting to tell you that I miss you guys, and I can't wait for us to be in our classrooms together again at LCCA. Until then, take care. Love you. Bye.
Friends, I miss all of you so much. I miss all of your laughs, your smiles. I miss all of your drawings and you in my classroom. I miss your little hugs. I miss all of that. I want to motivate you to get through this. We're all in this together. We're all stuck at home. One day we will all be back at school and you will have your art class again. We'll draw, we'll paint, just like we used to. Art is a good stress reliever, so if you're feeling stressed or you're feeling bored, go outside. Draw the trees, draw some leaves, draw a car, color. Do as much as you can. I will be soon sending some videos to you guys, some paint videos, maybe some color videos. I know that'll make you happy, and it'll make me happy. Can't wait to see you guys. Bye.
Mrs. Dubard, the middle school art teacher. I miss y'all so much, and I hope y'all are hanging in there. You keep doing art, doing things that are creative and give yourself a little brain break here or there. Anything can be art, so just take something and create with it, because that can really lift your spirits during these times. Y'all keep a smile on your face, and I cannot wait to see you again.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say, te extraño, I miss you. I miss your jokes, I miss all of you, all of you. Make memories with your family. Don't think of the negative, because we're all in this together and we'll get through. Stay safe and we'll see each other again.
Hey guys, hope you're doing really well. Hope everything's going great for you. And just want you to know that I miss you all so much. I can't wait to see you again. I even miss doing Carline. Can you imagine that? I hope you enjoyed this video that we've created for you. We had fun doing it. I hope you have fun watching it. Can't wait to see you again. Love you all. Bye-bye.
You can dance in your seat. You can bounce in your seat. You can wiggle in your seat. Get out your seat. You lose your treat. Guess what? I miss you guys so much. Man, I cannot wait to see you all again. Unfortunately, it probably won't be until next year, but, well, next school year, rather. But I want you to know that I love you and I miss you and that I am praying for each and every last one of you. You are my babies. I love you.